昨天晚上，共和党乔治亚州亚太裔社区中心举行了开幕盛典。
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming？
共和党全国委员会联合主席 Tommy Hicks 专程赶来参加开幕仪式。开幕典礼由乔治亚州共和党主席 David Schiffer 主持。会上表彰了多年以来一直给予共和党大力支持的两位亚裔代表，他们是华裔的 Sunny 和越南裔的 Tui。 RNC 主席向他们颁发了 Chairman Champagne Medal 勋章。
那桑尼女士，非常祝贺您今天获得了我们今天这边颁发的冠军奖。那您觉得这一个亚裔的社区中心的建立，对于我们以后华人参政助选有哪些重要的意义呢？
这样我们就方便多了，而且我们这个直接跟那个共和党总部那里互相，他们可以给我们很多支持，所以这会以后我们会发展会很快的。还有我是想讲一下哈，我今天得到这个冠军奖，我要衷心的感谢所有支持我的 team， 就是我的团队，还有就是我们的支持者，我很受感动啊，所以我能够坚持下来也是看到大家的努力，看到大家给我的那鼓励。
Well, I was delighted to be here to help open the Republican National Committee's new Asian Pacific Island Community Center here in Gwinnett County. Gwinnett and North Fulton have been the epicenter of Asian immigration to the Southeast United States. I was privileged to serve this area in the state Senate, and I think it was the only state Senate district in Georgia that didn't have an ethnic majority of any kind because it was so richly diverse.And we are so privileged to have this office and this community campaigning every day to everyone. Well, this is the first of many events that I think you will see us hold. Two of the new Congresspeople of the United States are both Korean-American Republicans. They've both been here in Georgia campaigning before. I think we'll see them again before this election cycle is over. But I think we'll have a whole host of events in the next year and a half as we try to pull together all Georgians behind our Republican Party.
It is a beautiful thing when the community can come together. And I know some people on the other side, they always want to separate us and segregate us. But I will tell you, the most beautiful thing is when anyone who wants to come to this country and they have worked very, very hard to build themselves. This tonight shows the love of this community. It's never been about this. This is so thin that a piece of paper can cut it. But it is about our hearts, it is about our minds, it is about our soul, it is about our faith, it's about our patriotism, it is about our love for this country. And the country means the people that are in it. So I have been hanging with family tonight. I've been hanging with brothers and sisters tonight. We've been talking, we've been hugging, we've been sweating, and then, I mean, taking pictures. I mean, it's just been beautiful. It's like a family reunion. This is America, and this is how it's supposed to be. I am having myself a great time.